As we begin our service this morning, would you join me in a word of a prayer? Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, we gather here this morning in this memorial service to celebrate the life of Massimo and her ascension into glory. We humbly invoke your presence here, Lord, because we want you to witness this event. And we also want to give you, Lord, all the honor and glory. Lord, Simo had lived a rich and full life, serving you and honoring you in all she did. Like an Apostle Paul, she had fought a good fight. She finished the race, and she kept her faith. Now, you have called her home. She must have seen heaven's gate opening wide. Your arms outstretching, welcoming her to come home. She must have heard also that you said, "Well done, good and faithful servant. Now you can come and share your master's happiness." Although Simo is no longer with us, she still speaks through the things she did, through the lives she had touched and impacted, and even through the little handicraft items she left behind. Her life was an encouragement to all of us. We miss her deeply and dearly. But we are confident to know, Lord, that she is in a place better by far. She is with you. Not only that, she is now totally free from all human pains which she suffered for a long, long time. As we move forward, Lord, please give us the hope. Only you, the Lord of hope, could give. We hope for the day when our bodies will also be free of sin and suffering. And we also hope for the day we will see Simo once again. May you therefore, the source of a hope, fill us completely with joy and peace, so that we will overflow with confident hope because we have put our trust in you. Lord, for those of us, for those who are in this audience, who have yet to put their trust in you, we now ask the Holy Spirit, touch their hearts so that they will also come to know you. Finally, Lord, with a heavy heart, we pray for Pastor Ma. We pray for Bo. We pray for Sammy. And we also pray for the extended families, both in Hong Kong and elsewhere. May you shower a double portion of your love and affection, your peace and comfort, the kind of a peace and comfort only that you can offer on the Ma family as they go through this special period of a grieving. Finally, Lord, may the members of this congregation and other congregations in Chicagoland show our loving concern and care and support for the Ma family and try to share the burden of loss at this time. We pray these things in the name of our mighty Savior, Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Please stand and sing, I'd rather have Jesus. 请会众起立, 我宁愿有耶稣。
Oh,
Be seated. 请坐，请坐。
我而家要读嘅系阿马斯姆自己写佢嘅生平同佢嘅见证。马流欲称生平见证，感恩不尽。1965至2016年，感谢父神大能的保守。我生于香港60年代，家境清贫，一家十口，祖母、父母、三兄、二子、一弟及自己居住在约150尺的政府廉租单位，环境由黑社会流民、吸毒瘾君子，亦有色盲及露体狂，治安败坏，卫生恶劣。虽是如此，十分感谢神保守家人及自己的平安，又感谢父母辛劳养育大恩和兄子的爱护，感谢神奇妙地救爸爸。在26年前，爸爸因重病无法救治，离流之际拿去氧气罩，紧握我手，用他最后一口气向我呼喊，求耶稣救我。笃信民间信仰迷信于多神论及通灵之术的背景，向爸妈传福音多年，真没有徒然。神的时间到了，人的尽头就是神的开始。他又梦见主耶稣抱着他，所有妖魔鬼怪怕得纷纷逃命，他更神迹地康复。爸爸后来想起这梦时说：我是主的羊。自此，爸妈、大姐、弟都深信主耶稣。主更加多了爸爸15年生命，让我全家都经历祷告的大能。其后更拆除偶像，一心归向主救主。感谢神救了我及儿子。初为孕妇的我，经历胎盘移位非常危险，我和儿子面临死亡一刻，他会因缺氧导致脑部受损，我更会因大量流血不止而死亡。医生立时剖腹生不足月的儿子，神救了我们，不但赐给我们宝贵救恩，更赐给我们一次又一次的生命。我要立志终生事主，报答主恩。儿子起名为报恩，是出自诗篇，圣经诗篇116篇12、13节。我拿什么报答耶和华向我所赐的一切厚恩？我要举起救恩的杯，称颂耶和华的名。感谢神救了我的女儿。女儿半岁时因医生误诊，以为患上普通感冒病，原来是患上严重的肠胃炎，不断腹泻、缺水、乏力，命危一线。靠着祷告及神的大能和保守，医生告诉我们速速入院，丈夫与我及时送院救治，渡过危险期，否则后果不堪设想。女儿名字也是取自诗篇116篇12节。我拿什么报答耶和华向我所赐的一切厚恩？厚恩即心恩。感谢神救了我的丈夫。1997年，马牧师腹部剧痛，两次不同的医生都误诊，以为是肠胃癌、肠胃炎。吃药回家后仍不能改善，在床上辗转反侧，痛楚10多个钟。感谢神带领以前读神学时的校医来我家诊症，真不敢当。他马上说是急症盲肠炎， 若不快快开刀割除，就会变作腹膜炎，那生命就极其危险。到医院急症室又轮候数小时，临开刀时，那些医生仍未确定，切开了才知。感谢主，留院一周后就逐渐从盲肠炎割除后康复。记得牧师还要讲短宣中心及教会安排的报道会，那次气力也不够，神却奇妙地感动人信主。真力不是倚靠势力，不是倚靠才能，乃是倚靠我的灵方能成事。撒加利亚书四章六节。还有很多神的大能和神迹奇事，确实伴着我和我一家，述说不尽。感谢主，愿将一切荣耀颂赞归给天上的父神。
神的话，神心灵充满喜乐，单靠命的与无忌，只会痛苦又难过。神话语是我力量，抵抗一切恶势力，至宝剑是神的道，保护我是主耶稣。悲伤的 世上对。When I am done and all my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden me.
姊妹平安。
Peace be with you, brothers and sisters.
頭先嗰啲歌都係師母唱嘅 background music.
Those two songs are sung by 師母 as a background music.
呢段時間係我人生最黑暗，亦都係最光明嘅時候。
During this period of time is the darkest time for my life.
最黑暗，因為失去咗我嘅右手。
Because the darkest time is because I left my right arm.
我唔係左右，所以好傷。
I'm not a left-hander.
師母係我最愛嘅妻子，亦都係最好偉大嘅媽媽。
師母 is the most beloved wife and also the loving mother.
亦都係一個耶穌基督嘅精兵。
And she also is a Christian soldier.
最近有人形容佢係福音嘅傳人。
And some people said she is the one who continued the gospel going on.
亦都係最光明嘅時候，因為師母識去世上嘅勞苦。
This is also in the brightest time because she also free from the labor in the world.
好似聖經話，作工嘅果效必隨住佢。
And just like the Bible says that the deeds are following her.
今日嘅程序係先母佢臨嚟呢個世界嘅時候預備曬俾我哋。
The program was designed by Simo before she left us.
詩歌、程序、生平
，the program, the bio, and also the songs are selected by Simo.
好簡單
，it's very simple,
但好隆重
，and also very important and honored.
係特別好想多啲嘅人嚟到去分享佢嘅見證。
And she just wanted to share her testimony to many other people.
所以應間有段時間歡迎你出嚟，可以分享神嘅作為。
There's a period of time that you can come up and share your remembrance.
喺佢生病呢幾年，弟兄姊妹、教會、親人送咗好多卡。
And during the period of time that she's in sickness, and many people sent her a lot of cards.
所以師母話：我幾安息禮拜將佢哋卡擺曬出嚟。
And she said, during my memorial service, you just display all the cards.
呢幾百張卡，我哋多謝弟兄姊妹佢哋嘅設計。
And hundreds of these cards are because of the brothers and sisters' heart and design.
佢哋話係一個彩虹一樣，所以佢分咗唔同嘅顏色。
And the cards display just like the rainbow, so they sort it this way.
藍色就係個天空。
And the blue is the rainbow.
相信師母一定好喜歡。
And I believe that 師母 loves it.
呢個嘅程序表，封面係佢親手寫嘅詩句。
And the cover page of the program is a poem written by 師母。
就係大家入嚟嘅時候簽名佢自己嘅筆記簿。
And just this is written in her own notebook.
When you sign in.
And when you sign in here,
咁啊，我見到其中一頁，佢寫嘅，咁所以我咧就將佢擺咗喺前邊。
And I looked at the book, and she wrote that poem, so I put it as the front of the program.
啊，仲有佢自己親筆嘅簽名。
And also her own signature.
呢個佢唔知嘅，係我擺上去。
And she didn't know, so I put it by decided by me.
佢係有唱得、有講得、有寫得、有做得、有乜都得嘅師母。
She can speak and preach, and she can write, and all those, and she seems to be can do many many things.
我讀一次俾大家聽。
Let me read to you.
主恩數不盡。
Countless grace of the Lord.
沿路有你們，病榻不苦悶，恩情愛充滿，眾土神聖伴，誠心説阿門。生命主掌管，知己好良伴，福气千万贯，进入永生门，领受公义冠，人人信耶稣，天堂见你。
Accompanied by you all the way, not sad while in sickness, filled with loving kindness, all prayers surround me like stars. Truly said, Amen. Life is in charge by the Lord, best friend and best company, abundant blessings.Enter the door of eternal life, receive crown of righteousness, or trust in Jesus, see you in heaven.
我哋喺西雅图嘅安息礼拜，我哋感谢神，呢个系佢嘅遗体。
When we were in the Seattle Memorial Service, and that's Simo there.
佢有人问点解佢戴住眼镜嘅？
Someone asked why she wore glasses.
因為讀聖經。
Because she wants to read the Bible.
同埋老化。
And because I'm far sighted.
佢話我要著睡袍。
And she said I want to have a nightgown.
因為帖撒羅尼迦前書四章十三節話，論到睡了的人，你哋唔好忘記。
Because in the first Thessalonians, Thessalonians chapter 4, and she said that when we talk about the people who left, they are sleeping only.
睡醒咧就見到耶穌。
When they woke up, they will see Jesus.
所以佢話我要著件睡袍。
That's why I want a nightgown.
呢個係佢日日著住。
And that's the nightgown she wore all the time.
下面嗰張係喺呢個嘅安息禮拜西雅圖咧，呢個叫做黃太同埋黃先生。
And this is in a Seattle Memorial Service. This is Mr. and Mrs. Wong.
佢出嚟講見證，因為我哋兩年多前去西雅圖第一個探訪嘅就係呢位，又係患咗絕症第四期嘅女士。
And they came up and share because the 2 years ago when we went to Seattle, and that's the first couple that we visited, and Mrs. Wong had a terminal cancer.
要等死噶啦。
And is about to die.
我哋鼓勵佢去同師母一齊去做化療。
We encourage her to have chemo with Mrs. Ma.
我哋送佢翻屋企，師母每一次嘅 lunch 煮俾佢食。
And we pick.Gave them ride home, and then also we cook a meal for them.
佢講見證嘅時候係 cancer free 嚇，冇曬癌症。
When she said right now at this testimony, and she is cancer free.
所以感謝神拯救佢，唔會冇咗個媽媽，唔會冇咗個女，唔會冇咗個妻子。
And we thank God for because of that, and she's still a mother and a wife and a daughter of her parents.
感謝神。
And we thank to God.
喺師母離去前兩日，佢仲做緊化療。
Before she left, 2 days ago, and she was still in chemo.
我哋要走啦。
And the time that we are about to leave.
師母話：我要鼓勵呢個嘅女仔。
She said, I want to encourage that lady.
佢亦都係做 chemo.
And she was also in chemo.
所以我話。他們就 hug
and they embrace each other
也鼓勵他們
and encourage them
最後這張是師母她離開的大約30分鐘之後一個小
時 and it's about the time she left about 30 minutes or about 1 hour this is the picture
本來她後來有笑容
and later on she had a smile on her face
她都有兩行嘅眼淚流出嚟，當我哋同佢講拜拜嘅時候。
And also tears rolling down, and we said goodbye to her.
我哋感謝神。
We thanksgiving to the Lord.
No, 唔要啦。Yes, thank you. 多謝各位嘅弟兄姊妹親人嘅支持。
And we thank you for the support of relatives and friends.
我哋星期一會翻到香港，同埋親人有另外一個嘅service。
In coming Monday, we are going to have another memorial service.
唔可以一一多謝。
And I can't one by one to thank you.
但係將一切嘅榮耀仲讚歸俾天上嘅父神。
Be all the glory and honor to our Lord.
大家好。
Hello, everyone.
開心喺度見到大家。我個名叫阿波，係師母嘅大仔。
I'm Bo, and I'm the oldest son of Simo.
今日想同大家分享一杯水嘅故事。
I just want to share with you a story about a glass of water.
知大家當你個杯見到剩翻半杯水嘅時候，你心裏面會點樣諗咧
？When you see a half full glass of water, what do you think?
你會諗我個杯剩翻半杯水，定係我個杯入邊仲有半杯水咧
？And you will say, well, whether I have half glass of water or I have half empty of the glass.
你人嘅生命就好似依杯水咁樣。
And a man's life is just like a glass of water.
你可能諗我嘅人生可能剩翻一半。
Or maybe your life is only half left.
或者我嘅人生仲有一半。
Or maybe your life is still have another half left.
聖經喺約伯嘅一章廿一節同我哋講，約伯講
，Chapter 1:28，
我赤身出於母胎，也必赤身歸回。賞賜的是耶和華，收取的也是耶和華。耶和華的名是應當稱頌的。
And
Job
1:28, and said, Naked I came from my mother's womb, and naked I will depart.The Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. May the name of the Lord be praised.
所以正確嚟講，我哋嘅人生其實係一個空杯嚟。
Correctly speaking, our life is just like an empty glass.
但我哋基督徒嘅生命有乜嘢唔同咧
And how about what's the difference of Christians' life?
就是入面的水是神给我们的祝福和恩典。
And the water inside the glass is the blessing and grace from God.
约翰福音四章十四节 ,John 4:14, 耶稣说人若喝我所赐的水就永远不渴，我所赐的水要在他里头成为泉源，直涌到永生。
But whoever drinks the water I gave them will never thirst. Indeed, the water I gave them will become in them a spring of water, welling up to eternal life.
所以这个杯里面的水不单只是神给我们的祝福和恩典。
So the water inside the glass is not only just blessings and grace from God.
而且是永远的生命。
But also is eternal life.
司母他就好像这个杯一样，神不断地给他恩典和祝福。
And the Simo's life is just like the glass water, and God continually give her blessings and grace.
跟住佢就繼續嘅嚟去將佢有嘅祝福同埋恩典嚟去分享俾其他嘅人。
So she continued to share the blessings given and grace given by God to other people.
祝福別人成為流通嘅。
And the blessings of a person just like a pipeline and have the blessing to other people.
同樣地的，我們都好像這個杯一樣。
And just like that, we also have similar to the glass water.
願不願意將這個永生的盼望來分享給我們身邊的人呢？
Do we want to share the eternal life we already had to, with other people?
可能你會問，為什麼我今天戴布袋？
And we will ask why I wear a bow tie.
我見到有一位弟兄又係同我一樣戴布袋，我話：咦，你今日好靚仔喎，好似我咁。
And also, I saw another brother also wear a bow tie and said, "Yeah, you're really handsome."
通常戴布袋係去啲畢業典禮啊、慶祝典禮嘅時候先會著到咁噶嘛。
Because I believe when you wear a bow tie, it's so you go will attend some graduation party.
所以今日正正就係一個生命嘅禮讚，一個司母嘅生命嘅禮讚。
And today is a celebration of life of 司母。
我哋一齊嘅嚟到，係好開心快樂地嚟慶祝司母嘅生命。
And today we come together to celebrate her life.
佢嘅生命為主嚟去擺上嘅一生，成為流通嘅管子。
And her life committed to the Lord, just like the pipeline of blessings to other people.
嚟為神嚟去傳揚佢嘅福音。
And because of the Lord, she wants to evangelize to other people.
神係有佢嘅時間。
And God has His own time.
特別喺依個受難節同埋復活節嘅期間，接翻司母翻天家。
Especially during the Good Friday time and receive Simo to heaven.
我哋知道我哋信耶穌嘅人係得著依個永生，喺天堂嘅時候一定會再見。
And because we know when we trust in Jesus, we have the eternal life.
所以我哋在世只係寄居。天堂才是永遠的家。
Because in the world, in the earth, we are only just temporary.
所以不知道大家你今天的回應是怎樣，想不想好像司母一樣，她的生命是得到神的祝福。
I don't know how you feel, and do you, just like 司母, she got the blessings from the God.
同埋你去祝福別人。
And also to, blessings to other people.
傳揚神的福音
and evangelize to other people.
有沒有錯?
Thank you.
各位弟兄姊妹，叔叔姨姨平安。
Brothers and sisters, auntie and uncles.
翻到嚟 WCAC 就好似翻咗嚟第二個家咁樣。
When I come back to WCAC, seems to be coming back to my second family.
好感激大家喺過去嘅十三年踏入十四年啦，對我哋一家嘅愛心。
I'm so thankful for the past 13 to 14 years time that your love and care for us.
不停嘅支持同鼓勵。
Continuous support and encouragement.
司母，我媽媽真係好掛住你哋。
My mom at Simo is really thinking of you or miss you.
佢喺過去嘅兩年半時間，好努力，每一日都咁同病魔戰鬥。
And for the past 2.5 years, she just battled with the cancerous sickness.
而牧師爸爸就每一日好細心咁去照顧媽媽。
And my dad, pastor, and really took good care of my mom.
我每次去西雅圖探佢嘅嗰陣時，見到佢哋兩個咁辛苦，都好心痛，好難過。
Every time I went to Seattle to visit them, and I really pain, heartache because of they suffer such.
每次我翻到去翻屋企嗰陣時啦，咁我會自己揸車。咁我喺架車度就會大大聲咁開口同神傾偈。
And when I drove to visit them, then I would open my mouth and pray to God loudly.
同佢傾訴同埋問佢點解我唔明。
And I just want to tell the Lord that I don't understand.
我爸爸媽媽奉獻咗一生去為你神，你阿媽一個咁有天分又有恩賜又有智慧又美麗與智慧並重嘅人，點解你咁快就帶佢走咧？想
？And my mom and dad, they are all committed to you and trusting you. And my mom is so beautiful and so talented. And why you want to take her away?
咁我覺得我就話神，你咁好似好嘥咁喎。
It seems to be a wasteful.
一個咁好嘅傳道人。
Such a good missionary.
咁我都有同媽咪講呢番説話。
And also I repeat the same thinking to her.
而阿媽佢就唔單止叫我唔好埋怨神。
And she not only just tell me not to complain about God.
佢仲叫我感謝神。
And she asked me to be thankful.
我媽媽先冇離開前一日。
The day before she left us.
我去咗探佢。
And I went to visit her.
咁我就喺間房，佢間房度就佢自己幫自己打針啦。
And I went into her room, and she was putting herself and shot herself.
Yeah. 咁佢其實每個禮拜都要幫自己打好多好十幾支針嘅。
And each week she has to have many shots.
Give herself shots. 咁我當佢我坐喺佢隔離，咁我問佢阿媽，你想唔想翻芝加哥啊
？And I sat right next to her, and I asked her, "Do you want to go back to Chicago?"
佢話好想，因為好掛住啲弟兄姊妹。
And she said, "Yeah, I really want to, because I really miss them, the brothers and sisters there."
但係如果我翻去，咁我真係放棄。
And if I went back to Chicago, that means I'm giving up.
咁即係等死㗎咯喎。
That means I'm waiting to die.
佢話：阿妹，你要記住《傳道書》八章八節。
And you have to remember, and in the Ecclesiastes chapter 8.
無人有權力掌管生命，將生命留住，也無人有權力掌管死期。這場爭戰無人能免，邪惡也不能求那好行邪惡的人。
Chapter 8, verse 8, as no one has power over the wind to contain it, so no one has power over the time of their death. As no one is discharged in time of war, so wickedness will not release those who practice it.
雖然他做了幾百次的 chemo, 但是他背經真的十分一流。
Even though she's been through hundreds of chemos, but she has a good memory, memorizing the Bible verses.
咁我好感恩就係神真係有佢嘅時間同安排。
And I'm so thankful to God that He has His time.
可以喺香港嘅受難節翻天家，又可以喺復活節舉行佢嘅喪禮。
And she went back to the Lord in Good Friday in the Hong Kong time, and then also have the memorial service during the Easter Sunday.
而家都好成日都好唔捨得阿媽。
And I really miss her.
最擔心都係阿爸。
And I'm really worried about my dad.
但係我知道有咁多位弟兄姊妹、親戚朋友嘅不斷嘅禱告同埋支持，我哋一定會可以 過到呢關，同埋將來一諗起可以見翻阿媽，個心就即刻好平安。
And I thinking about that the brothers and sisters are so supportive of us, and also one day we are going to see her in heaven. So I feel comfortable.
大家好。
大家好。
我是魏嘉蘭，我是美國人，但是我的中文名是魏嘉蘭。
I am Caleb and I'm a American and
my Chinese name.
And my Chinese name is
Ai Galak.
Ai Galak.
Massimo gave me my Chinese name.
And this is a name given by Simo.
She welcomed me into the family right away.
她把她的家打开给我。
She loved to teach me new words.And I loved learning from her.
And 她常常教导我在圣经的里头的真理，我常常的很喜欢听。
She left an impact on my life.
她对我的生命很大影响。
And we can all tell how much of an impact she had here on earth.
And 可以想象到她在这个世界上所影响的是多大的。
She led mission trips around the world.
她曾去不同的短宣的宣教。
Wrote books and gave sermons to thousands.
And you know, 他常常讲道，也写书。
We were so surprised in Seattle when the entire church was filled for her service.
我们真的很惊讶，我们那天有这个安息礼拜在西雅图的那边的教会全满了。
I spoke with Pastor Ma beforehand, and he was thinking at that service maybe 60, 70 people, over 175 showed up.
在安息礼拜之前，我跟马牧师讲过，那个时候在想，大概参加的人大概六十八十左右的。
She has a huge service here today, and has another one waiting for her in Hong Kong.
今天我们有这么多人来参加她的安息礼拜，在香港也有另外一个。
Ma Simo was a beautiful person inside and out.
是马斯姆是一个很漂亮的人。
She told me a story once.
她曾经对我讲一个故事。
That one day she showed up to receive chemotherapy.
她在那个那天就去接受那个化疗了。
She got to the front desk of the treatment center.
她就到那个化疗那个中心那个前面那个前台。
And the receptionist goes, "Excuse me, ma'am, what are you doing here?"
她说对不起，你女士，你来这里这干什么？
And Simo said, "I'm a stage 4 cancer patient. I'm here to receive my treatment."
我是第四期的一个癌症我现在来接受化疗的。
She looked so nice and beautiful that day that the receptionist didn't even think she was a cancer patient.
所以那天那个招待这个人看见她她因为她们都漂亮，所以不相信她是个癌症的人。
But beauty is not what she cares to be remembered for.
这个是我们可以常常纪念的。
I can't speak for her, but I know that what was more important to her was being remembered as a great woman of God, a loving mother and wife, and being an inspiration to other cancer patients.
我不能代表她说话，但是我晓得她是一个爱神的人，她关顾所有的人，而且呢，她希望能够把她爱传给别人。
Although her body finally gave in, we all know that Simo never did.
她最后她不能支持了，她去了。但是呢，我们晓得她还是没有死。
祝祝福你哋。
Yeah, may God bless you.
大家好，我是 Tracy.
Hello, I'm Tracy.
你哋未必认识我。
Maybe you don't know me.
但系当我同布恩拍拖嘅时候。師母就當我家人咁樣去接待我。
When I had befriend with Bo and my mom's family received me open arms.
當我第一次見到師母嘅時候
，When I first saw 師母，
可能同好多人嘅第一個印象都係覺得佢係一個好温柔、好好welcoming嘅一個師母。
Just like other people has this first impression that she's so kind and so so kind to everyone.
雖然我同師母相處嘅時間唔係好長。
Even though I know her not too long.
但係佢不斷嘅用佢嘅生命，用佢嘅佢嘅智慧去教導我哋。
But she continually using the wisdom and also her life to teach me.
當我認識佢嘅時候，佢已經發現係有第四期嘅復發。
When I knew her at that time, she already had the fourth fourth stage of terminal cancer.
但我哋相處嘅時間，佢用即係我見到佢有面對好多嘅副作用。
I saw her that has a lot of side effects because of the chemo.
但佢冇放棄過。
But she didn't give up.
即使佢好掛住芝加哥嘅朋友，好掛住香港嘅親人。
Even though she was so miss the Chicago brothers and sisters and also the relatives in Hong Kong.
但佢都冇諗住放棄去放棄去治療，因為佢想用生命去影響，去繼續去傳福音，去影響更多鼓勵更加多癌病嘅病人。
And she didn't give up because she was really want to preach the gospel, particularly to those cancerous patients.
喺呢個過程裏邊，佢真係親身嘅俾我見到，作為一個基督徒，作為一個師母，佢又佢教咗好多嘢，佢用佢做一個媽媽。去教導我，去做一個妻子，佢都做一個好好嘅榜樣。喺任何事上，佢都俾我哋好大嘅鼓勵祝福。
As we saw her, that she's been a very good teacher, a good mother, and a good wife.
雖然佢今日離開咗我哋，但係佢俾我哋嘅嘢更加即係好多好多。
She even though she left us, but she has a lot of good memory for us.
特別係傳福音嘅精神。
And particularly the spirit of preaching the gospel.
所以我即使好掛住、好掛住佢嘅時候，我哋更加要記起佢喺離開世界嘅前咧，佢都係去做 chemo， 佢繼續去傳福音，所以更加我哋要去維持、去成全佢嘅精神，去繼續為主作鹽作光。
And even before she left us two days ago, she was preaching the gospel in a chemo clinic.And that's a good encouragement and propel us to preach the gospel to other people.
So, 感謝主俾我哋有呢個咁好嘅師母，咁好師母媽媽。
And thank God for such a good 師母 for us.
好，感謝大家，感謝主。
Thank you.
大家好。
Hello, everyone.
我係馬國棟嘅姐姐。
I'm the elder sister of Pastor Ma.
馬國棟咧就係我同我啲兄弟裏邊第。佢係排第六嘅最細嘅一個。
And Pastor Ma is in our family. He is the youngest and number six.
所以咧，我爸爸媽媽咧就好錫佢嘅，因為拉仔拉甚哥。
And because he's the youngest, that's why our family spoil him.
我同我啲兄弟咧都係好錫佢，好愛護佢，好照顧佢。
Brothers and sisters in the family caring for him.And really, I love him. And
外屋及烏，我哋對玉清都係一樣。
And also, we also love馬師母。
喺佢喺啱結婚冇幾耐之後咧
，After they got married，
佢係一個好孝順父母。好尊敬長輩嘅一個女仔。
I remember her. She honor all elders and all the people senior.
佢每日咧，你見到佢咧，都係面帶笑容嘅，好似而家都係一樣，係咪咧？冇改變嘅。
Every day she wore a smile on her face, just like today.
佢好關心人。
She care for other people.
同埋咧。佢後來佢移民嚟美國。
Later on, she came to United States.
因為好多嘢都我哋都有呢個經歷，即係轉變環境一樣，即係都好困難。
And just like every one of us, came to a different environment. It's a really difficult situation.
又面對教會、家庭、
family。
教育兒女
educating the young
但係佢從來都冇埋怨。
And never she complained.
佢只有禱告交託俾神。
She just committed things to the Lord in prayers.
求神帶領。
And asked God to lead her.
喺佢離開世界之前嘅兩日。
Before she left us two days ago.
我就同佢，我喺電話同佢問候，同佢傾偈。
I was visiting her through the phone call.
即係講咗一輪嘢之後，佢就同我講，佢話佢覺得係好辛苦、好痛楚。
After talking for a while, and she told me she really suffered a lot and very painful.
佢話俾國棟聽，佢好痛。
And she told Pastor Ma that she's so painful.
但係佢同我講，佢話佢係知道我痛，但係佢唔知道我係痛到乜嘢嘅程度。
And I know him, Pastor Ma, that knowing that I am very painful, but she didn't know how much, you know, what degree of the pain is.
係我哋感受唔到嘅。
And we just can't really imagine about.
我只有安慰我哋大家祈禱。
And I just comfort her in her prayers.
有時諗起，我哋都個心都係好心痛。
And when we think about this, we have heartache.
但係佢能夠擺脱咗呢個苦楚。
And right now, she is free from this kind of a suffering.
而家安享喺神嘅懷抱。
And she is peaceful in the breast of God.
我哋馬家係。人以為榮，有一個咁好嘅姊妹。
We are so honored that we have a sister, such a good sister.
希望喺日後各位弟兄姊妹。
And I hope every one of us
更加嘅支持國棟。
And more support for Pastor Ma.
關懷幫助，讓再繼續。拯救更多嘅失喪嘅靈魂。
Helping and caring so that we can together to reach out and save more people to God for God.
我同埋我哋馬家嘅一部分喺度唱一首歌俾阿玉清俾師母聽。
And our family will sing a song, a hymn to everyone.
歌名係《我心靈得安慰》。
And the name of the song is It Is Well With My Soul.
心向并无如果
open the time for friends and brothers and sisters to share your memory of Simo. 以下時間咧，係俾大家有機會去分享你對馬斯姆嘅紀念。以下時間是你可以上來分享你對馬斯姆的紀念。但是呢，因為人多，時間只限於兩分鐘。我們有一個弟兄在那下邊，如果是一分鐘四十五秒，他就搖一下，所以你就看到了。好，現在時間你們。
會啊，太緊張啊。睡了的人，活的見證。咁點樣睡著呢？一係人一生裏面兩萬日咧，已經好多噶啦，已經五十幾歲，或者你活到八十歲咧，有三萬日。咁點解話睡人活的見證？因為我記得咧，而家呢個 Film Museum 有一個叫兵馬俑嘅展覽，就係講秦始皇嘅兵馬俑。佢依人死咗啦，但係咧佢嘅嗰啲陪葬嘅物品兵馬俑。就喺度展覽，人哋個個都可以睇，全世界人都可以睇。但係司母所做嘅，佢做咗活的見證，係唔係好似兵馬俑你見到一個石頭？佢真係喺佢一生裏邊咧做咗活嘅見證。從十幾年前佢嚟到芝加哥一家嚟到，佢哋一家嚟探訪我哋，我個女啱啱出世冇幾耐，咁佢啊好細個嘅時候，佢亦都做咗見證，就係、是、因為我媽媽嚟嗱睇佢嘅孫女，佢哋一家咧做見證。在我的家裡就對我媽媽就見證神的恩典，神怎樣在她身上，在這個家庭裡面，就已經是那個時候，我已經感受到她已經是神呢，就已經在現在說 When you say something like 快快樂樂出門平平安安回家，這個出門其實是從不是今天，不是從她死的那一天就出門回到天家，而是他真的是出门回溯到他信耶稣那一天，然后呢在主里面做见证，从他用他的生命来对人分享，用他的生命来对人分享的时候呢，就已经开始是快快乐乐出门，他出门呢其实在人生旅程里面呢已经是在那分享的了，直到他回天家的时候呢，今天我们说他快快平平安安回家之后，真是回到天家，回到神的怀抱里面。所以呢，我哋喺好感恩有馬斯姆嚟到做呢個見證，多謝大家我分享到呢度，多謝。哦，仲有一段咧就係呢個，我當我第一次見到呢張相嘅時候咧，我就感覺好詬異，因為佢咧呢張相傳遞呢個信息話，愛女沒有懼怕，正如聖經所講嘅。雖然佢係病 suffering 受苦，但係係冇懼怕嘅。我哋好多謝斯姆嘅一生見證咗神嘅榮耀。
Well, my name is Ping, and actually, I did not know Mrs. Ma too well until 4.5 years ago when she got sick. Before that, I only had 3 opportunities of serving together with her. And I remember the first time we went to visit a new believer in my small group, and afterwards she said to me, she said, oh, I really have a feeling that you would make a good partner in ministry with me.But it didn't happen until 2007 again, when we went out to Chicago to visit a very sick elderly person. And that day in Chicago was cold and windy. We got out of the car, and I was walking by myself, and all of a sudden, Mrs. Ma reached over. She drew close to me, and she put her arm through my arm and locked arms with me. It was sort of a surprise for me because I wasn't used to that kind of people clinging. But I think in that moment, she just was just like a little girl finding security in a much older sister, trusting me to find a way through Chicago and wanting to keep herself warm by leaning over to me. And then after that, I only had one more opportunity of serving with her together in Hong Kong.Was meeting up with a couple to encourage them at a restaurant. And then she got sick. That's when I really, really came to know her well. I was afraid I would do the past 4 years. She showed me that even though she was much younger than me, But she was spiritually much more mature, years, years more mature than I was. And even though her body was weakened by the cancer, her heart remained strong in the Lord. And she would not give up the fight. So many times when I looked at the suffering she went through, and I wonder, how could she do it? Her life was short, but the impact that she left behind would go on for a long, long time, forever. And she was also very purposeful in what she wanted to do. Her purpose was always to glorify God and to help others to know Jesus. We would talk on the phone even though she moved to Seattle. And to do that, she told me she would have to plan her day really, really diligently, doing all the treatments, the self-treatments at home. She would time it so that she would have the extra time to talk to me. And we would talk for hours sometimes. And it's always testimony after testimony of how God worked in her, through her, and for her. And now as I look back to the 4.5 years when she was sick, I understand how she did it. She locked arms with Jesus. She trusted in Jesus. She trusted in his sovereignty. She trusted in his good, perfect will for her. And the path will be for him to lead her through. And she never took her arm off Jesus' arm. And she also leaned on him for strength. And for me, as I picture him now, she is definitely in the cloud of witnesses, as in Hebrews. Yeah, she is cheering me on. She's surrounding me to make me know that I need to focus on Jesus, fix my eyes on Jesus, because he's the finisher and the perfecter of my faith. So I really thank God for sending Mrs. Ma to us.
马斯姆是一位宣教士，是一个冇咸头嘅宣教士。佢喺不同嘅环境，用不同嘅方法对不同嘅人系宣讲神嘅作为。好似佢对小朋友，佢会用气球做成不同嘅形象，咁样可以让到小朋友好容易嘅明白睇到神嘅创造到神嘅救恩。佢又用。 喺过年嘅时候，用啲利是封折成钉成一个鱼咁嘅形状，专系中意系送俾啲老人家。当老人家喺佢哋觉得四肢无力、记性又冇嘅时候，当佢哋觉得久病床前无孝子嘅时候，喺眼前呢条鱼就可以俾到佢哋嘅安慰，让到佢哋睇到从岁首到年终神嘅慈爱。 同埋因为都唔会离开佢哋，师母又好中意种啲花花草草，然之后一盆一盆咁样就分支嚟送俾姊妹同工们。佢要话俾佢哋听，佢话有人撒种，有人灌溉，有人收割，一齐同工系非常之喜乐嘅事情。师母亦都好关心所有嘅弟兄姊妹，就算佢喺远方。 所以佢喺西兰山嘅时候，佢会带一啲石仔翻嚟；喺红海嘅时候带一啲配合翻嚟；喺佢不同短宣嘅时候，佢都会记得去买一啲少少嘅纪念品带翻嚟俾我哋。好似喺荷兰嘅时候，佢会荷兰出名一啲剧仔，咁佢就特登系买一啲一对咁嘅细细嘅剧仔。 送俾一位姊妹，因为知道佢有一个草呢孩子嘅喜好，一啲毫不熟灵嘅喜好，但系师母都系一一咁样摆喺心里边，所以佢由头到脚都有宣教士嘅细胞，不但只系口传、手传、生命传，人去、钱去、生命去，所以我感谢父神俾我哋喺度仲系做客旅嘅时候。 仲係做寄居嘅時候， 居然在 Witten 这个小镇里面让我们跟这位宣教士相会，给到我们一个这么好的榜样，让我们效法他，如同他效法基督一样，效法基督的传言、信赖和服从，在神的意志里面服从神的时间里面忠心至死，让基督在他身上照常显大，让父神得到他该得的荣耀。我们感谢神。
大家好，我是 Oak Park Church 的姊妹，我是 from Cleveland 克利夫兰教会，我在那个受浸，我信了三十多年，我一直都是服侍神的。我是不是敢说话很厉害，神比我厉害我就厉害，我很受神的恩典和恩惠，我要作见证，我不是好像马师母那么厉害，不过我很多谢马牧师一家人的爱心。为什么我会认识他们呢？我曾经是一个宣教士的扩生来到这里，这个教会，他在这个教会死的，但是我都没那么伤心。为什么呢？我不是那么容易哭，但是我听到马师母的遭遇，我非常的感动，还有非常的开心得到他给我的借镜，又得到大家能够给我有机会在这里作见证。我是病的，是以前病，现在已经康复，不过我仍然要吃药。为什么呢？我要顺服神，也要顺服大家，因为我要作好见证，不是谁相信我说话，谁听我传福音。我是病，怎么传得福音啊？是那些读得书多的人，我只是小学毕业，我一定要作见证。我不知道我几时神接我去，但是我已经三年已经不是好睡了，晚晚都睡不着。现在打了针睡得着，但是我自己 不打针都睡得着。我曾经想试试不吃药，所以我才不吃药，我不是说不吃药。我很傲悲神，也很傲悲 people， 因为我们作见证，我们属基督的人，我们要作好见证。好，对不起，是这样先。
我是麦凤佩传道人，我是麦凤佩传道人。我认识马牧师和师母，我是1990年进入香港短宣中心的，所以是大家数到多少年。我呢就国际短宣事团呢就我在芝加哥有3年半，所以马牧师师母呢他们也在这里，马师母特别好照顾我，所以我刚刚又被人差了去纽约短宣中心，所以我在纽约那边飞过来。所以除了阿森恩保恩他们想起收到3月24日马师母安息主怀，我说真是见证呢主同死同埋葬同复活真是每年都会想起师母一个很好的标记。我又想起呢三个的女人都是
姓马。
马师母呢很爱神的说话，他无论是 Tracy 或者是他未来女婿，都用很多的教导，用神的说话，他又创意他的教导，他的精彩十字架，很多的经文，他画画各方面都是用神的说话。他没有读神学，但是他比我们更爱神的说话，对神的说话更有信心，所以他好像耶稣的母亲一样，玛利亚尊主为大，我的心是以我的神为乐。当他病患的时候呢，其实我没什么联络他们，但是呢就收到那些代祷和短片，还有真的马师母见证他常常灵修，与主的关系很亲密。想起他我是传福音都要传一个女性玛利亚，因为他献上香膏。我想到 佢係福音傳人，每到之處咧，我哋都係馬斯姆就係咁樣成為我哋嘅榜樣。佢比我哋更加有福氣，因為佢係先見到復活主，好似抹大拉嘅瑪利亞一樣。感謝主，佢常活喺我哋嘅心中，榮耀歸俾神。
我非常非常喜歡馬斯姆。我記得2002年的時候，他來我們教會不久，那我說，我們可以來成立國語組的姐妹團契。那馬斯姆就說，哎呀，你住我的國語，我的國語不行哦。我說沒有關係，你來跟我們一起，你的國語會越來越好。那他就来参加我们国语组的姐妹会，而且我们真的非常喜欢他。我记得他的查经我真是受很多的帮助。他跟我们一起很多年，无论在灵性上在各方面给我们很多很多的鼓励，所以我非常的怀念他。我记得他是这么爱主，这么单纯，对神那种渴慕深深的影响我。我觉得他是一个很好很好的师母，这是我难得看见的。我记得他做完治疗之后，他对神那种服侍很快就起来了。他有一次跟我分享，他说：“丽珠，我在福音营，他，芝华宣道会的福音营，他说丽珠，晚上的时候还有很多人来找他谈。他虽然很累很累，但是对他们的爱没有因此而停止。”我说：“哎呦，师母实在是太爱主了，但我也很舍不得。我在这里说，师母，我很怀念你，我很喜欢你。
啊，马师母，我好想念你啊！今日来到呢个嘅聚会当中，我有啲激动。我当时咧心都有少少唔知应唔应该上嚟讲。結果因為我怕我講不出話，因為我是非常感謝我們有這位馬師母，好讓我們都能夠因為他的緣故呢得到很多的激勵。我都是其中一個，所以我感謝神讓我們能夠應該時常好像馬師母這樣努力去傳福音。因為人生是很短暫，沒有誰是可以永遠留在這個世上，唯有最大的希望呢就是將來。所以我在這處感謝神。我在大概十年前呢，我同樣都是失去我媽媽。當時呢我都很心痛，但我很感謝主，因為我媽媽已經是信了主，她已經在天家。當時呢在喪禮的日呢，之後那晚我整晚睡不得覺，那呢就接近到之後早我才就好像稍微睡些少，之後呢就不知道什麼原因，突然間呢神呢在我心中就給了我這個詩歌的旋律。我就在那個喪禮的早上就略略加了幾個字，後來在那個喪禮裡面就送給我媽媽。我未送過給任何人的，除了我媽媽。但是今天呢我願意用這首詩歌送給馬師母。
She believed
让我对你说声再见。辞别了，总有一天会见面。姊妹安息，今天去雨留下了美好的见证，像众赞今天纪念，辞别了，让我对你说声再见。辞别了，让我对你说声再见。辞别了，总有一天会见面。姊妹安息，今天去远留下了美好的见证，让众趁今天纪念。辞别了，让我对你说声再见。辞别了，让我对你说声再见。辞别了，总有一天会见面。姊妹安息，今天去远留下了美好的见证，让众趁今天纪念。辞别了，让我对你说声再见。
大家你好，我叫吴伟俊，咁我嚟咗呢间教会几年嘅时间，咁师母对我嚟讲系一个好好关怀别人，即系好唔系处处为自己着想，佢处处都系关怀别人嘅人。即係對我印象最深刻就係、是，即係我太太，即係被診斷有喺個腦嗰度有個動脈瘤aneurysm， 咁咧就佢需要入醫院做一個手術。咁即係做咗一天嘅手術嘅時候咧，佢仲喺個 ICU， 即係開始清醒嘅時候，我同佢傾下偈，突然一個電話就響，原來就係馬牧師同師母咧喺西雅圖嗰邊打電話嚟。好關心喎，佢一路嘅時候咧都好喜樂咁去鼓勵我太太，即係佢完全冇講佢自己點樣痛苦即係佢都係輕描淡寫講佢自己點樣做個謙母啊咁樣。但係即係主要嘅時候咧都係鼓勵我太太即係對神有個信，有個堅定嘅信心。咁亦都更加就即係喺嗰段時候咧，佢馬牧師同師母兩個咧輪流為我太太嚟嘅康復嚟到祈禱。咁好奇妙，我太太第二日嘅時候做完個手術，大手術第二日已經可以翻屋企啦。咁嗰陣時係好特別對我嚟講，因為嗰陣時係農曆新年之前兩日，所以即係變咗我太太可以即係好有健康嘅身體，可以翻去一齊過年。所以我喺呢度特別講就係話，即係雖然馬牧師師母喺身處喺西雅圖，我哋聽嘅時候都係佢好似係向一啲有癌症嘅人或者佢家人嚟到去。鼓勵他們傳福音，但他們也都很遙遠的，在這邊美中的地方來到去關懷這裡很多的人。我相信不單止我太太一個受到馬牧師和師母的關懷，也都很多的人得到鼓勵。 咁佢喺抗癌嘅時期嘅時候，亦都俾我有好多鼓勵，因為我喺過往幾年嘅時候咧，我人生好大好大嘅轉變，好多嘢，即係啊，咁但係即係每一次我諗到佢點樣去繼續去啊打呢場嘅仗嘅時候，為嘅係要神嘅名得到榮耀嘅時候，我亦都繼續有咁嘅能力可以去繼續我面對一個一次又一次嘅難關。咁我仲有仲有個零月咧，我就會搬去德州。公司要我緣故，咁我亦都希望能夠好似阿馬牧師師母當初去西雅圖嘅時候一樣，就話繼續喺嗰度能夠傳福音，揾到佢哋即係神要佢哋所做嘅嘢。咁我希望我能夠亦都係可以喺德州嘅時候，亦都能夠係傳福音，更加參與嘅事工。咁我喺度鼓勵大家咧，都希望你哋都能夠秉承阿馬師母嘅精神，能夠去啊廣傳福音，多關懷別人。
My name is Louis Yi.I've been in the church for a long, long time. I remember many, many years ago when we built this church, and we also in the governing board decided to hire Pastor Ma into our church. I remember first time I saw Mrs. Ma and also Sammy and Bo. Sammy and Bo were actually almost in their diapers at that time. Very, very young.Always cheerful, always so joyful. And the reason is that it's part, well, they got it from Mrs. Ma and Pastor Ma. I have seen so many pastors and also pastors' wives through this church. Mrs. Ma, to me, is one of the best of the best. And the reason is not because of her beauty, the inner beauty and outer beauty. Her smile is so genuine, it's radiant. She welcomes everybody, no matter who you are, when she sees you, when she starts talking to you, you can see her smile, you can feel her radiance, but she's also very genuine. Not only is she genuine and welcome you wholeheartedly, but when she gives a sermon, the sermon itself is so spiritual and relies so much on the word, but you can relate to it, it's so relevant.So every time when she talks and gives a sermon, I'm so touched, I'm so blessed that we have her among us. I think one of the reasons why the Canton group also grows so much in congregation is mainly a lot because of her. Besides, of course, Pastor Ma did a great job, but because of her genuine radiance, her sincerity, her what I call EQ. A lot of people have very high IQ. IQ is just intelligent, smart.But you actually win friends through EQ. It is genuine. Somebody's charming, somebody's good looking, somebody's welcoming, somebody truly also knows what she's talking about, really touch everybody, and that's one reason why our church grows so much. And another thing that really touched me a lot is because she's always smiling, so wonderful to be in our church. My older brother had terminal cancer about 8 years ago.He was not a Christian at that time. He got liver cancer, and we find out he only have 3 more weeks to live. So when I told Pastor Ma and Mrs. Ma about it, she and Pastor Ma, genuine, sincere care for my brother, come over to my brother's place to genuinely teach the gospel and tell them about the salvation of Jesus Christ. And my brother accepted the Lord before he passed away.So he got eternal salvation. I'm forever grateful for this family. I'm so blessed knowing them. And we as a whole in our congregation are so blessed because she's among us. And rest in peace. We love her. We are so grateful that she's part of our life.
My name is Alan Ju. Today, I don't have any time to talk about it. But I know her in 2007. At that time, I was what? I was...俾我女帶我入嚟嘅，因為嗰陣時我就係對於冇唔知咩叫做基督，只有我係喺好細個之前就識到基督。咁啊，認識佢之後，聽到佢第一個講道係好重要嘅，就係最大福分。今日佢所得翻亦都係最大福分，因為今日嘅時間嘅關係，我唔能夠講得太多。記得佢同阿牧師去我哋屋企叫我哋決志嗰日。我好大膽問佢一句，我話馬師母，我嗰日聽你講道，你唱一首歌，好好聽，使到我 好似好開心咁聽到。佢話咩歌啊？好多詩歌喎。咁我話我成世人啊冇乜嘢叻，就最叻就賣雪咯。咁你嗰首歌咧就可以俾我知道咧，你可唔可以寫俾我？佢就寫嗰首叫做《生命之歌》，馬心恩呢首歌唔係假嘅。當日你阿媽話會好好聽噶。咁啊之後使到我同我太太亦都信咗主，在我之前之後，我亦都揸住本聖經話馬思慕。我是沒有信心去讀經的人，他說你給點信心，得到牧師和他兩個之間給我很大的信心，我就在一年之內，雖然我不是認識聖經很深，但我揸著那本聖經能夠在他的手中 以他的笑容給我所得到，就是第一個人生第一個獎，很榮。記得我有一次又是有一個這樣的差不多這個是追悼會，就是關於我爸爸的。咁我嗰日我完咗呢個主日，咁咧我就同佢講一聲：馬師母，你可唔可以教我講幾句説話？關於我係好想去同啲親友朋友，我爸爸嘅講見證。咁佢話：我唔能夠教你講乜嘢，我只係教你講一句。咁我今日我將呢句説話答覆翻俾佢，就係：馬師母，我將會喺天家同你見面。感謝。
The following song, Trusting in God's Word, was composed by Brother Thomas Luke. The lyrics was written by Mrs. Ma while she was fighting her cancer. The praise team will sing it once. Please join us the second time we sing. 靠神的話這首歌，作曲是陸堅安弟兄，填詞的是馬思姆，是當他抗癌的時候在病床寫的。Praise Team 會先唱一次，第二次請會眾同我哋一齊唱。靠神的話這首歌，作曲是陸堅安弟兄，詞是馬思姆在抗癌的時候寫的。我們先唱一篇，第一篇的時候請會眾跟我們一起唱。
靠神的话，相信你充满喜乐，单靠命你与我志，只会痛苦又难过，神话语是我力量，抵抗一切恶势力，是宝剑是神的道，保护我是主耶稣，悲伤的安慰，灰心间希望，黑暗盼望有基督亮光，路中崎岖不忧，不怕会迷途，主伴我同行漫漫长路，脚前神的光。
Thank you. 馬家的各位朋友，和主內的各位弟兄姊妹
，Mars family and brothers and sisters and friends。
當馬牧師同我講嘅時候，要我負責今日分享信息，我就話我自己諗，我只不過一個鄉村嘅傳道人。
And when Pastor Mao asked me to share the message today, I told him that I'm just a pastor of the village.
因為我係 village Oak Park 嚟嘅。
Because I came from Oak Park Village.
好似應該讓一啲有博士學位嘅人。
And he should invite someone with a doctorate degree to come to share.
不過諗下我自己都係進修緊博士嘅人。
Because I'm also a continuing education to be a doctor.
但係我個博士學位就係 Preaching Daily PhD.
And my doctorate degree is Preaching Daily, is 每天跟傳神的福音。
所以今天我同各位分享的題目是什麼呢？
Today's message topic is
寶貴的死亡。
It's a victory over death.
聖經說在耶和華眼中看聖民之死極為寶貴。
The Bible says precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints.
在2013年馬牧師母和馬牧師馬牧師母的癌症的化療手術完成。
In 2013, and when the first time that Simo, Mrs. Ma, finished her first time the chemo treatment,
她和馬牧師一起就回香港探親和見證主的恩典。
And they went back to Hong Kong to witness for him.
她們住在太古城的齊公閣。
And they live in the community called Tai Gu City in a building called Tai Gong Gong.
同阿馮師母嗰兩位弟弟，一個 David 同埋 Stephen 居住嘅翠榕閣好近。
And the place that they live, stay there is very close to Mrs. Fung's two brothers, David and Stephen, and who lives in a 翠榕閣 is a building.
咁佢知道 Stephen 嘅妻子 Sophina。癌症復發。
And they knew that Stephen's wife Sophina has a relapse of cancer.
馬牧師同埋師母特別去探望佢哋。
And Pastor Ma and Mrs. Ma and pay a special visit to them.
馬師母就向 Sophina 分享佢自己嘅這個化療手術。
Mrs. Ma shared with Sophina of her experience in the chemo process.
講安慰嘅説話，對 Sophina 仲為 Sophina 祈禱。
Pray for Sophina, also have comfort words for her.
你就睇到馬牧師、馬師母佢哋嗰種嘅牧者心同埋關懷嘅心，你可以睇到。
And you see Pastor Mar and Mrs. Mar's pastoral care of the other people.
一提到死亡，你有乜感想啊
？When we mention death, what kind of the feeling you have?
一提到死亡，我哋第一個反應就係話好恐懼。
And the first reaction may be fear。
第二咧就話好憎惡。
And also is very hateful。
所以有人對死亡有一個形容。
And some people describe death。
死亡有好多個花園，就係墳場嘅墓園。
And there's many gardens, and that's basically a cemetery, the flower bed。
佢有最多嘅噴泉。
They have more fountains.
就係嗰啲人哀哭嘅眼淚。
And that's the mourners' tears.
佢有最多嘅哀歌。
And they have the mournful songs.
就係嗰啲失去親人者佢哋嘅哀痛同埋悲嘆。
And that's the mourning and sighing of those who lost their relatives.
但主耶穌俾我哋一句非常有保證、有力量嘅説話。
But Jesus gave us a very strong word and comfort us.
他說復活在我，生命也在我。
And Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life.
雖人雖然死了，也必復活。
He who believes in me will live even though he dies.
主耶穌又加多一句。
And also Jesus added,
我活着，你們也要活着。
Because I live, you also will live.
所以我有了主耶穌基督 對死亡嘅睇法完全改觀。
And because we have Jesus Christ, then we have a changing perspective of what death is about.
作為神嘅聖徒，我哋對死亡與生命點樣睇法呢
？As saints facing the struggle between life and death,
我今日提出兩點。
And I have two points.
第一點就係聖徒面對生與死嘅掙扎。
And that's the struggle between life and death of, by the saints.
最近我在马斯姆的 YouTube 的见证分享第四集，他讲过一句说话，我好难忘记。
And that's when I watched the YouTube number four series, one thing I couldn't forget.
他说我不怕死，但是我是不想死。
I'm not afraid of death, but I don't want to die.
他这句说话
And this words,
同使徒保罗对腓立比教会所讲嘅句说话有异曲同感。
And what you said is similar to what Paul said to the church of Philippians.
保罗话：我正在两难之间，情愿离世与基督同在，因为这是好得无比的。
I am torn between the two. I decide to depart and be with Christ, which is better by far.
保罗为了基督的福音受到不少的迫害、苦难和压迫。
And because of the gospel, Paul had suffered a lot by persecution and also other pressures on him.
但是主耶稣给他有上过第三重天的经验。
But Jesus gave him the experience of the third heaven.
哦，原来他看见天堂是一个这么美丽、这么荣耀、这么光明、这么喜乐的地方。
Because heaven is such a glorious and beautiful and it's a joyous place.
使他整个人都向往。
And he is so look forward to.
但是他跟着又说呢
But he also said,
然而我在肉身活着为你们更是紧要。
And, but it is more necessary for you that I remain in the body.
我既然是这样深信，就知道仍要活在人间。
And convinced of this, I know that I will remain.
且与你们众人同住。
And I will continue with all of you.
使你们在所信的真道上面又长进又喜乐。
For your progress and joy in the faith.
腓立比一章二十四、二十五节。
It's Philippians chapter 1:24-25.
这个就是保罗自己。对生对死一个嘅挣扎。
And that's Paul's personal struggle, live or die.
马斯姆佢话我佢唔怕死。
And Simo said she is not afraid of death.
因为佢知道自己已经喺基督耶稣里边已经得到永生嘅保证。
Because she knows in Christ she got the guarantee of eternal life.
但系佢唔想死。
But she doesn't want to die.
因为佢仍深爱着佢自己嘅家人，
she still loved her, family.
佢嘅丈夫、佢嘅儿女，同埋佢好多嘅自己亲朋。
Her husband, her children, and also relatives.
佢仍然怀念着教会威顿教维敦教会嘅兄弟姊妹对佢嘅爱心。
And she still cherishes the memory of the WCAC's brothers and sisters' love and care.
大家同心合意嘅兴旺福音。
And to all in one heart to proclaim the gospel.
令人归主嗰种嘅喜乐。
And also have that kind of joy because of leading people to Christ.
就刚才我哋听见好几个人嘅见证，都证明呢件事。
We heard a lot of testimony about this.
我想佢就係面對生命與死亡嘅一個掙扎。
And I think that she was facing the struggle between life and death.
但係天父喺今年受苦節嘅時候
，But our heavenly Father during the, this year's Good Friday
已經解釋咗佢嘅掙扎啦。
And free her from her struggle.
正如詩人所講嘅，你必將生命嘅道路指示我，在你面前有滿足嘅喜樂。在你右手中有永远的福乐。
As the psalmist said, "You have made known to me the path of life. You will fill me with joy in your presence, with eternal pleasures at your right hand."
诗篇十六篇十一节。
That's Psalm 16:11.
今日马斯姆已经喺恩主耶稣基督嘅面前，在活喺永恒嘅喜乐同埋福乐之中。
And now, Simo, Mrs. Ma is before God and living in the eternal joy and blessings.
第二点， 我哋圣徒对生与死嘅睇法咩咧？系点样睇圣民嘅死亡咧
？And the second point is how does the Lord view the saints' death？
就今日喺你哋经文嗰度所记载嘅诗篇116篇第15节所记载。
And that's in the Psalm 116 and verse 15。
圣经话，在耶和华眼中。看圣民之死极为宝贵。
The Bible says, "Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of His saints."
边个系圣民
？Who are the saints？
就系嗰啲选择相信永生真神嘅人。
And are those who choose to believe in the true God and eternal life, eternal God？
同埋忠心跟从主耶稣基督嘅人。
And faithfully following Jesus Christ。
从马先姆所填词的首诗，你会看到他对神的信心与爱心是圣徒的榜样。
And you see the song that she wrote, the words that exhibit her love and her faith.
是不是神想人死呢
？And is God really want people to die？
神都不想那些未信主的人死。
And God doesn't want those non-believers to die。
圣经都话。神愿意万得救明白真道
，because God wants all the people in the world to trust Him and to believe the truth。
但系对于圣徒咧，神更加唔想我哋死。
And for the saints, He doesn't want us to die。
所以佢就睇一个圣民嘅死亡系好宝贵。
That's why He looked at the saints' life as very precious。
你记唔记得主耶稣曾经喺？拉撒路嘅坟墓面前哀哭呢
？And do you remember Jesus Christ cried at the tomb of Lazarus？
写诗篇116篇呢个作者喺第三节都讲到佢自己经历死亡。
And in Psalm 116, that the psalmist also told us about his experience of death。
第三节嗰度记载话
，Verse 3，
个死亡嘅绳索缠绕我。阴间嘅痛苦找住我，我遭遇患难受苦。
The cords of death entangled me. The anguish of the grave came upon me. I was overcome by trouble and sorrow.
但系呢个作者完全冇埋怨神。
The author didn't complain about God.
反而向神提出四个属灵嘅委身嘅承诺。
Instead, he expressed the commitment to God.
第一个。
And the first one.
我要宣扬耶和华嘅名，第十三节。
It's a verse 13, call on the name of the Lord.
第二，我要向耶和华还我的愿。
And the second point is, I will fulfill my vows to the Lord.
第十四节。
And it's verse 14.
第三，我要以感谢为祭献给主。
And the third point is, I will sacrifice a thanksgiving offering to the Lord.
第十七节。
And that's verse 17.
第四呢，佢话我要公开赞美耶和华。第十八节。
And the verse 18 is number 4 point in the presence of all people to praise God。
神对呢位圣民嘅回答系咩呢
？And the response to these things is what？
就话你嘅死对我睇嚟系如此宝贵，我唔会让你意外嘅死亡。
Because your death is so precious to me, I don't want you to die accidentally.
若果神俾我哋嘅工作仲未做成嘅话咧
，If the job that He gave us to do is not complete yet，
我哋唔会死
，We won't die。
呢个系俾我哋最大嘅安慰同埋激励。
This is the biggest the comfort for us。
我69岁先可以退休。
And I retire at 69。
咁我谂住中国人讲。人生七十古来稀，我谂住仲多一年命就冇噶啦。
I thought maybe according to the old sayings, the Chinese is people live so scarily that up to 70 years old. That's why I retire 69. I still have 1 year to live.
但系谂唔到喺大概3个礼拜前，我先庆祝咗80岁嘅生日。
And just unthinkable, 3 weeks ago, I just celebrate my 80 years old.
所以神要想我继续要完成我个 PhD program。
That's why God wants me to complete my PhD curtain.
Yeah. Preach Him daily.
就是每天传扬神。
个个都可以收呢个嘅学位嘅。
Everyone can study for this PhD program.
在西雅图马斯姆的安息礼拜中
，in the memorial service in Seattle，
佢嘅家人分享话
，and her family shared
喺耶稣基督受苦嗰一日，受苦节嗰日
，in the Good Friday that morning，
佢就息怒回天家啦
，and she went back to the Lord。
佢家人发现佢嘅面不但止安详
，and the family members found that。Her face expressed very peaceful.
而且帶著笑容的離世。
And also with smiles.
我相信這裡意味著三件的意思在其中。
I think maybe have three implications of this.
就是她在夢中看見她所愛的主耶穌。
And in her dreams, she saw the beloved Jesus Christ.
佢睇见天使嚟，将佢带翻天家。
And the angels came and welcomed her to heaven.
第三咧，佢可能睇见嗰啲佢带领信主嘅，俾佢先翻天家嘅病友或者朋友嚟欢迎佢。
And also she saw those cancer patients and the people who she led to Christ and friends and welcomed her.
所以佢满心喜乐。
And that's why joy in her heart.
我記起大衛有一句嘅祈禱嘅話。
I remember David had a prayer.
佢至於我，我必在義中見你的面。
And I, in righteousness, I will see your face.
我醒了的時候，得見你形象，就心滿意足了。
When I awake, I will be satisfied with seeing your likeness.
呢一個禱告，我覺得係一個最好嘅解釋。
And this prayer is the best explanation.
马斯姆是神的圣民。
And Mrs. Mar is God's saints.
神看她的死是非常宝贵。
And God sees her death is very precious.
她在痛苦当中，神给她力量忍受。
And in during suffering, she has the she can stand that kind of pain.
而且还向病友传福音。
And also preach the gospel to other cancer patients.
那个化疗中心成为了一个福音的中心。
The chemo center became a gospel center.
他在离世的时候，有主和主的使者来陪他进入天家。
And when she left the earth, that's the angels and other people in heaven to receive her and welcome her.
很可能主耶稣会对他说。
And it possibly Jesus was said that.
女兒，呢幾年嚟你受癌症痛苦都夠啦。
My child, and for the past two and more years, and what you have bear is really is enough now.
所以我特別喺守節嚟接你。
That's why especially in the Good Friday Easter time, and I want to receive you.
我帶你去我為你預備嘅地方。
And to bring you to the place that I prepare for you.
使你得到我俾你嘅安息。
And I give you the eternal rest here.
最後請聽聖靈對聖徒嘅安慰。
And last, we want to see how the Holy Spirit the comfort words.
喺啟示六十四章十三節。
In Revelation chapter 14, verse 13.
我聽見從天上有聲音說：你要寫下，從今以後，在主裏面而死的人有福了。聖靈說：是的，他們息了自己的勞苦。
Then I heard a voice from the heaven said, Write, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord from now on. Yes, says the Spirit, they will rest from their labor, for their deeds will follow them. May God bless his word.
My name is Robert Gallagher, and I'm the pastor of the English congregation here at Wheaton Chinese Alliance Church.And I have the privilege from the Ma family to read the benediction and bless you as you go. So for all of us in the fellowship hall, in the gymnasium overflow room, and here in the chapel, let's all stand together. I'm reading the benediction for this memorial service.Of Pastor Mrs. Ma celebrating her committed life as a follower of Jesus from the book of Revelation, chapter 7, verses 9 through to 12. And the Apostle John says, after this I looked, and there before me was a great multitude that no one could count, from every nation, tribe, people, and language group, standing before the throne and in front of the Lamb. They were wearing white robes and were holding palm branches in their hands, and they cried out in a loud voice, "Salvation belongs to our God, who sits on the throne and to the Lamb." And the angels were standing around the throne and around the elders and the four living creatures. They fell down on their faces before the throne and worshipped God, saying, "Amen. Praise and glory and wisdom and thanks and honor and power and strength be to our God forever and ever. Amen." Salvation belongs to our God. Amen.
On behalf of the Mars family, we thank you for your coming. Because of, we have so many people, we have a traffic plan to evacuate you. Well, first of all, we have the sanctuary people. You are the first to leave here. And the Mars family will be in the foyer. 因为人多，所以呢，我们按照一个程序，我们才散会。 第一呢，我们先要马家所有的人能够到大厅，在那边，如果你还要跟他们聊一下，在那边。 The Mars family will be in the foyer, and we have the people in the overflow, the fellowship hall, and the gym. And please listen to the ushers, they will direct your traffic. 在这个 sanctuary 里头的，你离开的时候呢，可以经过大厅。 那边有食物，在就是在大门口那边的那个草地那边已经预备好食物在那边，所以你可以去那边拿食物。Overflow的就可以在你们的本来的地方也有食物在那边。And there's food prepared for you. And the sanctuary people, you can go out to the main door, and there's quite a few tables have food prepared for you. For the overflow, the fellowship hall, and the gym, the food is within the same place.